I'm going to show you how you can disconnect the battery in the for this model. I'm going to turn it on. So the screen was broken. So as you can see, you lift it up here. You have to remove the screws, of course. And what you have to do is grab a card, and you have to remove the screw that you have here with the little piece of metal that goes here. And then you have to put the card in between. You will see that everything will get disconnected. You will feel like it goes all the way in. And then I'm going to show you, I'm going to put it down. So as you can see, it's off. Even if you try to turn it on, it will not do anything because it's fully disconnected. So that is how you disconnect the battery in for this model. I hope this was useful. If you have any question, leave it in the comment in the section below.